At the moment, what we're doing is sorting ocean plastics that we just collected in what we call the North Pacific Garbage Patch, which is the largest accumulation zone of marine debris in the world's ocean. So basically, our scientists here are sorting the plastic into size classes. So we divide them into the tiny ones, the medium size, the mega debris. And then we count how many particles we have in each size class. We weight it. We are quite surprised by the amounts of ocean plastics towards the bigger items. We had this common sense among the scientific community that most of what was out there was microplastics, that very small particles, the fragments, right? When you actually weight it, most of the mass is towards the bigger items. And that can be seen as a good news for people like us that want to clean up the oceans. As you might imagine, it's far much easier to clean up bigger items than this very almost microscopic particles. So it just means that, one, it gives us hope to develop this technology to clean up the ocean, and also illustrate the urgency of starting to clean up. Because if we don't do anything about it, these bigger objects are going to fragment into smaller and smaller and smaller pieces, and then it will become more challenging to start to clean up.